Yes, very good morning to all the children of. Yes, Vita, last days. So we are going to revise letter of complaint, specifically business letter of complaint. Anybody who disturbs will be the one to come here and continue teaching because they know everything. Only 2-3 writing skills are there in term 1. Make sure those who are very serious about fetching good marks in boards, you have been practicing for exam. You have been waiting for that moment. And then when that moment arrives, you are very negligent at that time. Be serious. 10th daily, I give you lecture on that. So letter of complaint. Now, firstly, let me tell you what sort of complaints can be there. It can be related to, yes, Riyan Kalra, get up and shift there with your notebook, pen, shift on this desk immediately. It can be related to any defective product. Complaint can be related to any service you received. It does not mean always a product will be defective and you will be facing some problem in regard to that. It can be any service also. You shift to your back. Yes. Riyan ke piche. Shift at the back. Desk is vacant over there. And now if anybody speak, now I'll see to it. So firstly, we are going to do one letter of complaint in regard to defective product. Fine, you purchased a mobile phone. It turned out to be defective. How to write a letter of complaint in regard to that. Now your question is, you get MCQs, board clearly says that you can get any question on the format as well as one statement can be given to you and on the basis of that statement, questions will be there. It means one letter can carry, one same letter can carry 5 to 6 questions. So those who have not, suppose there are some students who do not pay attention to what is going on in the class. They did not attend the lecture of how to attend the letter of complaint. And when it comes in the exam, they were going to lose 5 marks directly. So first of all, we will understand the format and then we will do one example also. On the extreme left, write down sender's address. So this is the margin of your notebook. So you will be writing. First of all, a letter will be sent. This is the format, beta. Sender's address, specifically it is 2-3 line address in which particular number is written. Then a road or street, whatever address is given in the statement and then name of the city. Clear? So 3 line address specifically in sender's address in consecutive 3 lines, no need to leave line in subjective case. Fine. So in 1 line, 2-3 in that. After writing the sender's address, you will skip 1 line and then you write the date. Then after writing the date, correct format of the date is this one, but you need not write. You can see here. I'm correcting the date here like this. This is the format. Okay. You will not put comma over here because this is not numeric. If you write October 14, then you can put comma and then 2021 because numerics come together there. So this format you will be writing. You will not use the word date over there. Yes. Everyone look here. Then after the date, skip one line. Receiver's address again. Now very important point is receiver's address. Firstly, it will be addressed to a recipient. It can be the manager, the director, the owner, whosoever is concerned authority to whom you are going to complain. Clear? If you're going to write a letter to a company, there will be a recipient, of course. Last desk. Everything is visible, whether you wear mask or not. When a person speaks, it's quite perceivable. So receiver's address, then skip one line. After that, you will write subject. Highlight the subject by underlining it. Now, in case of MCQs, side by side, we are discussing that. Suppose a statement is given to you that you recently purchased an LG mobile phone from XYZ company, Karol Bagh, Delhi. Fine, you are Raghu Arora. And write a letter of complaint. Choose the appropriate subject for this letter. And you people get very, very confused at the time because all options seem to be correct. Now, what will be the subject? Suppose it is a subjective answer you are writing. No options are given to you. What will you write? Raise your hand. What will be the subject? Raise your hand and then speak. Aise nahi bolna kisi ne. You purchased a mobile phone. It turned out to be defective. Write a letter of complaint to XYZ company, Karol Bagh, Delhi. What will be the subject? Yes, Laksh, what can you tell me? Defective mobile phone or smartphone or ing words to be avoided in the subject firstly. Fine. Complaint about defective mobile. So second subject he has given. So in that way you can write defective mobile phone. Complaint about defective mobile phone. That can also be the subject. ING words to be avoided. Some children they start writing complaining about the mobile I received and all that is to be avoided. Fine, long lines should not be there. A few words and phrases, but it should be clear cut that what you want to talk about in the content of the letter. Clear? So then after that, you can write sir or dear sir, that is acceptable. You can write dear manager also. If it is mentioned in the statement, write a letter to the manager of so and so company. Beta dhyan se sun lo is cheez ko. If it is mentioned that write a letter to the manager, the director, then that person you can address directly, dear manager, if they have mentioned. Salutation. What do you call this particular point? Salutation. So they can ask you the choose the correct salutation for the letter. That can be one MCQ. Sir, dear manager, all seem to be correct here. Respected sir is to be avoided here in business letters. Fine. When you write to higher authority in institution, educational institution, that is preferable. So in business letters, direct command is there. I'm not able to concentrate how to teach here in this class. Because if one person stops, the other starts. Yes. That's why I'm saying dear manager. If in the statement it is mentioned, write a letter to the manager and choose the correct. But you have to be very careful about all the other options also then. As per the statement and as per the all the options, one correct answer is there obviously, but in context to the statement given to you. Okay. So after that, in the content, beta, now you have to write in first paragraph, Archie Mehak. Is it clear to you, beta? Both of you, Mehak and Archie. Do student ne join kiya hai, dekho. Class mein 39 present hai. Means 41 are there. So in the first paragraph, write down what to mention. First of all, your introduction, Parikshit. Dhyan rakhiye. Introduce yourself. In first paragraph, firstly, you have to introduce yourself. You will tell that I am Alok Kumar of 132 Model Town, Ludhiana. I am writing this letter. If particulars are given, whatever particulars in regard to your identity are given. Aapka designation given hai. that you are Mr. Gopal, director of some institute, fine, whatever is given about you, that you can use here. If nothing is given, just write your name. You will continue after this. Let me finish it off. Those who are disturbing me now, I'm going to disturb you very soon. Wait. Introduce yourself. After introducing yourself, then you have to give particulars of the product, which is defective. Princy, please pay attention here. Clear? Write down. Firstly, you have to tell the facts. You have to tell on which date, what you purchased, W. Fine? W is to be answered here. What, when? What did you purchase? When did you purchase? And you can also write the memo number or bill number that on this date, I purchased a Samsung smartphone model number. Even the customer who attended you, suppose it's a huge company, there are N number of, attendants. So if one of the attendants' name, you can also, it is written on the bill many a times, attended by, it is written. Clear? All the facts you will be mentioning in the first paragraph. Fine? Facts related to object. I do not feel like teaching in this class. This is the only class where I hesitate to teach. See the level of the students. Behavior as if they know everything already. And when it comes to marks, attentiveness hai nahi hai. The moment I start about any other topic, you will be the first one to speak apart from studies. Why are you ruining the future of the others, those who want to concentrate? Bahar chale jao. There is no space. I can shift you. Already we have managed anyhow. Where are your marks? Jaldi se, Daksh. Achche se. And where is your mask? It's a joke now these days for you. So introduce yourself, facts related to the object. What are the facts? Model number. Firstly, what you purchased, when you purchased, model number. You can give the bill number also, or name of the attendant who attended you that particular day. So this is the proof that you purchased this thing from this company on this date with this bill number. Clear? This is the very important paragraph carrying the facts. Clear? Beta, no. Problem you are going to discuss in second paragraph. What is the defect? This is to be written in first. I have not written second yet. So now I am going to tell you what to write in second paragraph. There are basically three paragraphs preferably in this letter writing. In second paragraph, discuss the defects, problem, fine, of the object. Fine. You can use the word memo number also in place of bill number. Memo number, M-E-M-O. Yes, beta. It is that slip on which the bill, everything is written particular. That is called memo number. You can write any number, 1903, any number, imaginary number. Fine. Then, in second paragraph, you can say that I am constrained to, you have to be very formal in your language. I am constrained to express my resentment at the you can say supply of, or if you have ordered, then at the supply of the defective phone. If you have purchased in person, then you can tell that I purchased and it turned out to be a defective mobile phone. Fine, in second paragraph mention that the sound system is not at all working. The person on the other end is not able to hear my voice clearly. Fine. And many a times it hangs in between the conversation also. Fine. Anything, you people are smart enough, you know the problems we are facing these days. So anything you can mention, discuss 2-3 defects. Don't give a list of 100 defects over there or 10 defects. No. 2-3 basic defects which you can mention. Fine. And then just mention that how did you feel? I feel cheated after spending 20,000 rupees on, which is such a huge amount. Clear? Express your resentment. Discuss the defects. Express resentment means pachtava. Then after that, expressing the resentment, in the third paragraph, obviously, what you will say? Yes, please stand up. Those who are laughing loudly, stand up and tell me what to be written in the third paragraph. Suggestions do, aap batao, kya likhe? Why your voice is shaking now? Because you know you were wrong. My concern is not that you're giving right answer. Please behave in the class. Better. So I do not expect students like you are doing this. So express resentment. Fine. In the last paragraph, you will. It's not that you're going to give suggestions here. First of all, this is not that you're discussing something that they're going to change. It is not suggestion. It's a request to or exchange the phone. Fine. So these are not suggestions ki aise kar sakte ho aap. So it's like you will ask for either repair or replacement in the case of products. Write down in the third paragraph. Ask for replacement or repair of the product, because we are specifically writing about the product only. Repair or replacement, you can give the tentative dates also, that within these within a week or before this date, you can give a deadline to them. Fine. And how you can express, I hope you will do the needful. Needful here means what is required. I hope you will do the needful within a week. W-E-E-K. There are some students who write W-E-A-K. And they are the ones who are talking. Next is, you have to be very, very formal while giving a warning to someone. There are some companies who do not bother about your complaint. In that case, in last, aap segregate karke wo line likh sakte ho. I am sure you will not compel me to knock the doors of the consumer courts. Fine, in that way. For the, you can say, if they do not exchange or repair. There are some, in that case, you have to mention that also. Clear? I hope you won't compel me to go to the consumer courts for further procedure if my case is not addressed by you, clear, or attended by you. Or you can mention that line also in the beginning, that I have complained already with the manager of your company, but I did not get any response. So in that way you can write. Clear? In third, you will ask replacement, repair, and you will mention the day or the time period. Write down time period, within a week, within 2 weeks, within 2 days. You want replacement or repair. Clear? So this is the way. Write down the statement now. I'll give you MCQs on this. that is up to you, anything. This is, if it is subjective, because see, my purpose is to tell you what you can write. In term one, you will get MCQs. Now here you cannot be subjective. That is to be done in term two. Okay? Yes. Complaining in subject. That depends. I'm saying अगर चार options हैं इसमें ing word use हुआ है suppose it में. Rest of the three are discarded subjects. In that case you will choose. Fine. Otherwise in subjective we avoid writing that. So write down the statement. You are Ram Meher. Beta, you will do some MCQs on the basis of the same letter. You are Ram Meher of 32 Karol Bagh, Delhi. You are Ram Meher of 32 Karol Bagh, Delhi. Last week you bought a mobile phone. Last week, W-E-E-K. You bought a mobile phone from the mobile junction. From the mobile junction 20L Nehru Place, New Delhi. This is the address of that place where, from where you have bought. Nehru Place, New Delhi. The mobile phone developed a problem. The mobile phone developed a problem within a few days of its purchase. Within a few days of its purchase, write a complaint letter to the dealer. Now, beta, when you have written three paragraphs, at the end, you write yours truly. That is called subscription or complimentary clause. Write down. Wait, I'll make you write. Let me just tell you this. Yours truly, name. In the end, you skip one line. After the content is over, body of the letter is done in three paragraphs. You will write complimentary clause or subscription, one and same thing. Yours truly, name. Parth, stand up. Stand up. You also stand up. What's his name? Karthike and Parth. Now, you will tell me what I've said right now. Unable to leave the class. You stand on this side. Parth, you move to that side. Immediately, without wasting the time of the class. Chaliye, last mein aap bhi. Go at that another side. More than 10 times I saw you talking. More people are going to join you outside the class now. It's very easy to talk. So I'm telling you very important thing, that what you call this, you can get, this is called complimentary clause, subscription. This is called body of the letter. First paragraph is introductory paragraph. You can call it content also. Fine. This is called subject. This is called salutation, where you write dear sir or manager, etc. So you were writing the statement. Your phone developed a problem within a few days of its purchase, full stop. Write a letter of complaint to the dealer. Write a letter of complaint to the dealer, giving details of the nature of problem. Write a complaint letter to the dealer, giving details of the nature of the problem and asking him or her to rectify the defect, to rectify, R-E-C-T-I-F-Y, rectify the defect or replace the phone, or replace the phone. Question number one. Rectify the problem or replace the phone. Choose the appropriate subject for this letter. Choose the appropriate subject for this letter. Option one. Problem of defective mobile phone. Option one. Problem of defective mobile phone. Option two, defective phone. Defective phone. Option three, replacement of the replacement, write down, replacement of the defective phone, replacement of the defective phone, and write down, repair of defective phone. Now tell me, what is that? What is that? Why? Clear? Because they have not asked for one thing. Both the options. Option A is the correct one.